So here is a cool little article that I came across. Now, a billionaire from Australia known as Clive Palmer is going to recreate a Titanic II ship. So this is an exact replica of the original Titanic that sank in 1912. Now, Titanic II is going to follow all of the maritime safety guidelines, including things like having modern evacuation procedures, satellite controls, digital navigation, and radar systems. You know, all those things you'd find on a 21st century ship. Now, relatives of passengers that died from the 1912 Titanic incident have said that this is a very insensitive project. However, members of the Titanic II project have said that most of their feedback has been relatively positive, so they are going to go ahead and continue with the project and hopefully complete Titanic II for when it's set to sail in 2018. So the original Titanic's main voyage was from Southampton to New York, but Titanic II will start in Jiangsu, China, and then finish in Dubai, which is in the United Arab Emirates. Now, the original project for Titanic II was supposed to be completed around 2016, but for a long time there was no news about this project, and it was only delayed, it was not cancelled. So they're saying that it is going to be finished around 2018, and that's when their main first voyage is going to start. Now, they've also mentioned that a lot of people are interested in taking part of the Titanic II trademark and investing towards it to when it first sets sails in 2018. They're saying it's going to be a very big event, and I don't think it's going to be impacted at all by the events that happened in 1912 to the original Titanic, because technology from back then was over 100 years ago, so things have advanced a lot right now. So when Titanic II sets sails in 2018, are we going to have Jack and Rose among the passenger list? So let me know your thoughts about this whole thing, guys. Don't forget, leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time.